This is Pete Feenstra, Zoom at the Moon, on Saturday the 17th of October 2009. Talking to the guitar maestro himself from Ireland, Mr. Eric Bell. Great to have you here, Eric.
Thank you very much, mate.
I think it's the second time you've played here.
I think so, yes.
Last time John O'Leary guested with you, I've just seen his walk.
John's just in the building, yeah.
So hopefully he might get up and do one.
For a small fee.
That's all. So it's over 40 years since you first stepped out from the old show bands, I guess.
Yes, and a little bit more.
And you've come full circle to playing the blues again after all these years.
Yes, I play the blues. I've always loved the blues, and I, you know,
always your major influence. Who are the influences going back over the years that drew you to that?
There's lots of different people. I suppose the usual ones, the Howling Wolf.
Yeah.
Muddy Waters, and their guitar players, Hubert Sumlin.
Absolutely.
Like that.
Yeah. And do you keep up a pace with anybody new in the last few years at all?
No, not really.
Too busy working, I guess.
Well, I sort of tend to go back. I'm listening to Charles Mingus at the moment.
Wow.
The jazz bass player.
Yeah.
I find there's a lot of really good music in the past.
Yeah. You know? It brings you to where you are now.
Yeah.
And you still go back to Ireland quite a bit and play, do you, Eric?
I do. I did the
Rory Gallagher thing, of course.
I did. That was my last year.
Yeah.
And I did the Clonakilty Guitar Festival. About 5 weeks ago, and I did a blues festival in Belfast about 2.5 months ago.
Oh really?
Yeah, so I go back to Ireland quite a bit actually.
Yeah.
And I did some charity gigs there as well.
Yeah. But the band you got now with Romek on drums and Brian Bethell, formerly Nine Below Zero, that's pretty
right.
Solid now, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, they're good guys, yeah.
And are they the guys that are on the new record? Tell them about the record.
That's right, yeah. Well, I'm recording an album in November, and
with this band?
With this band, yeah.
Excellent.
And hopefully we get a few guests on, you know. It's too soon to say, yeah.
Yeah. It must be coming up for an anniversary celebration soon.
I would say, are you going to buy me a free drink?
Yeah, that'd be a second tonight for the record.
Hold on here, Bobby Eagle.
But getting back to the record, the current record is all blues, more or less. Standard.
Well, it's
stuff you like.
It's about six of my own songs come back, and the rest are covers.
Yeah. It's stuff that you played down the years, or stuff that you like.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah. And so, you're recording this new album when? I missed that.
In November.
Soon,
I'll give him a plug. It's in Bernie Torme's studio.
Oh, great
the guitar
player.
Yeah.
Ken.
That's right, Joe.
About time we had Bernie here, actually.
Yeah.
So getting back to the Rory thing in Ballyshannon, did you jam with anybody or did you just do a set?
No, we just did the set. There was quite a few bands on, actually. And
people you've seen from down the years?
Well, that band, Sinner Boy.
Yeah, great. They've been down here twice.
Sure.
Barry Bonds. Hello,
that's
Barry.
Right, yeah. Nice guy. And
there
was quite a few bands on.
Yeah.
But it was a bit rushed, so I didn't see very much.
And of course, you did the big gig in Dublin with Gary Moore a few years ago.
Yes, I did the gig, Gary Moore and Friends, which was real good. It was excellent, actually.
Real great reconciliation.
Real
there.
Good night, yeah.
And some of that's on YouTube for all you viewers out there.
That's right.
And hopefully we'll get a little bit of tonight, because it's great to see Eric playing London again. You don't really play London enough, Eric.
No, not very much, no.
But hopefully we'll try and address the balance.
All
so,
right,
tell everybody again what the new album, do we know what it's going to be called, the new album?
Yes, it's called Lonely Nights in London.
So, viewers out there, don't make it so lonely, come out and support the band. Great trio, blues trio. It's great to have you back again,
we
Eric.
We need you.
There's the public message, ladies and gentlemen. It's been Pete Feenstra talking to Eric Bell with Prakash on the camera on Saturday the 17th of October. Thank you and good night.
Thank you, Pete.